Well, that's the sky full again, so there'll be no even seeing the mint going down again. But at least I've got a couple of days to see last week. So, is it normal for the mint to be as low as what it is? What it was last night? Because it was just a weight there. It was just sheer luck I caught it. All week it had not been far from the sun. Then it's off and low. Where I'm going is what I've seen over the years. I'm no scientist or anything like that. No professional on it anyway. Good state of that sky. Brutal.